my name is Alexis Jackson. I'm in the 9th grade, and I go to Rainier Beach High School. The piece that I'm going to share with you is called What Does It Really Come Down To? What does it really come down to? No. What does it really come down to? Because in our society, white boys were taught not to play with the black boys, and the black boys were taught that when a white man comes up to you, you have correct posture, stand straight, and answer with yes, sir, or no, sir. And if a white police officer comes up to you, you better keep your hands up and say, please don't shoot. What does it really come down to? Because when a black boy and a white girl fall in love, she's told, what are you doing with that Negro? But what they don't know is that that white girl and that black boy had children of their own. Children like me. Children like my brother. Children like my sister. And that's what I call love. What does it really come down to? Because children were taught that gay is not okay, and that if you were gay, you'd be a disappointment and you'd be disowned by your own family. What does it really come down to? Because that girl that you bullied because of how she looks slits her wrists, thinking, I'm just a waste of space. This world would be better without me. What does it really come down to? What it does come down to is that the society that we live in is a vicious place where people treat others terribly because of who they are. People focus so much on the flaws of everyone that they don't focus on the greatness in everything. I'm a person of flaws, but a person of greatness. You're a person of flaws, but a person of niceness. You're a person of flaws, but a person of strength. The great words of Tyler Joseph, we stay in place because we don't want to lose our lives. So let's think of something better. This is the excuse people use when facing their troubles and fears. So what does it really come down to? That, my friends, is still being discovered. And it's up to you to discover it. Thank you.